The U.S. military is tracking another high-altitude balloon over the United States. Where the balloon came from and its purpose, both unknown. NORAD said U.S. fighter planes saw the balloon more than 8 miles above Utah and determined it was not a threat. A year ago, a Chinese spy balloon was discovered and shot down after flying over the U.S. That's what these pictures are from. Intelligence officials said that balloon was used for spying, but said its data was not sent to Beijing.